When the web started, websites were simple. They had text. When you were sick of text, you could have more text. And then an image, and then more text. The web, in essence, was about reading. Doing was reserved for programs you installed in your computer. Over time, though, websites evolved. They became faster and more responsive and added richer graphics, audio, video, and animations. Today, websites offer features that are pretty much like those found in applications installed from a CD. We can write and send emails, play games, edit photos, watch videos, and more. One of the cool things about web apps, as we call this new generation of websites, is that you never have to update them. Every time you visit Gmail, for example, you automatically enjoy its latest version with its newest features. And you can use web apps from any device with a browser. Your office computer, your personal laptop, even your phone. At Google, we designed our web browser, Chrome, specifically to run web apps, keeping it faster and up to date with the latest web features, like 3D graphics and apps that work offline. We've now taken Chrome's support for web apps to the next level with the Chrome Web Store, our new online marketplace. Try a web app from the Chrome Web Store, and you'll get a colorful new shortcut to this app in your new tab page. And don't worry, you can easily remove an app if you want to. There are thousands more apps waiting for you to discover them at chrome.google.com/webstore. Have fun exploring.